Apparently a lot of stuff has been going on in the dark web. Let's take a peek.
Hey there, YouTubers. It's Zynexia 2013 for Zynexia 2013 Productions. Like me, share me, comment. Basically, I'm giving you guys a dumbed down version of what happened within the past 3 days with PSN and Xbox Live over the Christmas holiday. Now, on the 25th, everyone woke up and got their shiny new PS4s, only to find that PSN was offline. They did this, and the same thing occurred with Xbox Live users, only for a slightly shorter amount of time. Well, I wouldn't say slightly, but it's been about 2 days less of the time that it took PSN. Now, one of the standing reasons for this is because Xbox Live was taken offline for maintenance given the threat ahead of time. So Microsoft didn't take any chances. They took the servers offline. They said, we're going to go ahead and do maintenance beforehand, before any kind of attack happens. So when the threat came out in November, they were already covered. PSN dragged their asses, dragged their feet, didn't expect these DDoS attacks to happen as hard as they did, despite many, many tweets from Lizard Squad stating this was going to happen. Later on, Lizard Squad tried to actually say they were part or organized with Anonymous, which Anonymous took offense, to which Lizard Squad said, now that we've got the vouchers from Mega Upload CEO, we're going to go ahead and take those from Kim.com and just go try to attack Tor. Now, Tor is an anonymity service provider. They protect, or they don't really protect, but they try to provide anonymity to people who use the client. And it's good for your privacy, it's good for keeping an anonymous presence in the web. Basically, Anonymous saw a big offense to this and saw this as a slight against freedoms, and they decided that this was enough, enough was enough. They had warned Lizard Squad to keep their name out of their mouth, or to keep their name out of Lizard Squad's mouth, and yada yada yada, one thing led to another, then Lizard Squad escalated it into an attack. Later on, it was revealed that Lizard Squad was actually not hacking into Tor, but adding nodes to Tor. Theories as to this were that maybe Lizard Squad was operating, it is a known fact, or was aware, so people were made aware that Lizard Squad was operating within the Google Cloud server, to which I personally thought it was an NSA, possibly an NSA sting to attract anonymous users, and so I didn't know what to think. But I did think that the entire attack had gone on a little too long, and I was glad that Anonymous was at least, you know, the enemy. I guess I wouldn't even call them an enemy, but, you know, when you know someone who hates someone that you hate, they become your best friend. So Anonymous, kudos, bro. Kudos, seriously. PSN is still offline, however, despite the fact that Lizard Squad had stopped the attacks late December 25th. I want to say around nighttime, nightfall hit, and Lizard Squad stopped the attacks. However, the servers are continuing to be offline, and mainly because the amount of people who are logging in and the fact that they are the top-selling system and console in the world, plus their network is shared with PS4 and 3 users alike, which doubles the capacity that their servers are having to take in, means that PS4 is pretty much getting DDoS'd by their own users. And not intentionally, and I'm not saying this is an attack, I'm just saying that immediately upon the server being turned right back on, they're getting millions and millions of bombarding attempts to access it. So it's practically like a DDoS attack on the server, unintentionally by the users. So any users out there who are trying to log in, wait till tomorrow. Let the server run for a little bit. Let a few people at a time log in. You know, let's take this thing in stride. I know patience is wearing thin. I'm impatient. I'm kind of ticked that I'm playing GTA offline. But actually, it's not that bad. There's actually animals and stuff, other stuff I can do that I didn't even know about until losing the internet. So it kind of opened up GTA 5 for me. However, there's a lot of you who were really let down on Christmas, and that sucks. That sucks pretty bad, and I'm not going to give Lizard Squad any excuse. Their whole agenda, I don't buy this whole agenda that they were doing it for the betterment of the gamers, because the gamers are the ones who suffered, and they wouldn't have launched the attack on Christmas, of all times, if it was purely for the sake of being good to the gaming community by making PSN stand up. This is not how you do that. This is the wrong time and place. There's a time and place for everything. This was the wrong one. Needless to say, that's the news thus far. Anonymous went after Lizard Squad. It was not to defend PSN. It was to defend the Tor Network, TOR, also known as the Valdelia Project. It's an anonymity protector that apparently a lot of anonymous users use, or at least the new ones use, in order to protect their anonymity on the internet. It's a series of nodes, and basically what Lizard Squad was trying to do was take a lot of those nodes and take them over by adding other nodes that would attack those nodes. So, a spokesperson for Tor said all they have done so far is add a lot of nodes to the Tor network, and being that they already claim the ownership of the Tor network, or they already claim ownership of those nodes are not a part of the Tor network, therefore the Tor network has not been compromised. But, you know, I mean, it's still a threat, and they made it very, very loudly. Earlier this month, they also made very harsh language on, I want to say on the channel that Keemstar runs, DramaAlert.com. They made very harsh, stern language in terms of terroristic threats and promoting terroristic cyber attacks. How they're not in hot water yet is beyond me. They literally have to have public diplomatic immunity to get away with such things. So I cannot believe it, but I mean. Everyone is able to have interviews with Lizard Squad and find their Facebook accounts and their Twitter pages, and the FBI can't find these guys? I mean, really? But anyway, that's what's been going on. 2 days later, and yeah, PSN's currently, from what I understand, not getting hacked, but the amount of people who are trying to log in are really slowing the process down. So you guys, just give it a second, hold off for a day, wait it out, ride this wave, and we'll be back gaming in no time. So this is Anexia 2013 signing out. Peace. Since Lizard Squad is ending up having this showdown, I'm pretty sure this is how it's gonna go. Lizard Squad is gonna do something like this.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave me.
And in response, Anonymous is probably gonna do something a little like this, and this is probably how it's gonna go down.
Defiant to the end, huh?
You won't cry like him, will you? You're not afraid of death. You're like me.
The only thing that you and I have in common, Mr. Creedy, is we're both about to die.
How do you imagine that's going to happen?
With my hands around your neck.
Bollocks. What are you going to do, huh? What are We've swept this place. You've got nothing. Nothing but your bloody knives and your fancy karate gimmicks. We have guns.
No, what do you have of bullets? And the hope that when your guns are empty, I'm no longer standing. Because if I am, you'll all be dead before you've reloaded.
That's impossible!
Kill him.
That's how it's gonna end. Hands down. Peace.